Okay, Bruno Mars, Marry You. This is so easy. All you need is a capo on the third fret. You're gonna play a D chord. And hopefully you know a D chord. And then you're gonna go to an E minor. You're gonna go to a G. And then you're gonna go down to a D. So it's, don't get confused, because it goes D, E minor, G, D. So there's a D at the beginning and D at the end. So D is gonna feel extra long every time. One, two, three, and four. So two measures each, and what we're gonna do to practice our strumming is just put our fingers across the fretboard like that. Don't push down hard, just kind of lazily slop them over the strings. So you just kill them. One, two, three, and four. Down, 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 up, down. Down, 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 up, down. Down, 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 up, down. Okay? Down, 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 up, down. Pretty straightforward, right? Practice that. And literally two measures a piece the entire song. And a lot of pop songs are like that. So they're just the same chords over and over, and they just kind of add different things in the background to make it more interesting. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Switch. Two, three, and four. One, 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 two, three, and four. Well, that should be one of the easiest songs you've ever played. So that's going to be a short lesson. And again, it's the whole song. So I hope that was fun. I hope you learned something from that. And there you go. So just capo on the third fret, D, E minor, G, and D. And if you just play those over and over. So again, D's going to get two, 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 and then D's going to get two more. So it's going to feel like four measures every time. All right. Well, there you go. See you next time.